High School for today's game between the Becton Wildcats and your spectators do not promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated, could subject the violator to ejection, and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Each one is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. And now for today's starting lineups. First, for the Becton Wildcats, the head coach is Dan Balaban. Number one, Cole Thomas. Number 13, Adrian Rosen. Number 21, Mike Lombardi. Number 5, Isaiah Royster. And number 0, Greg Childers. Number 3, Taylor Fire!
Thank you.
Basket by Royster.
Oh!
foul number 24. His first.
Anthony's game right now, but I guess so. Where are you? Why do you want me to take care of this? Did you take a bus there? I'm allowed to?
Thank you. Crush it down the floor. Panthers foul number three, his first. Lombardi to the line for two.
Thank you.
Bears, foul number 12, his first. Throws into the line, shooting two. Thank you.
Stay on the bench, JB.
Panthers foul number two, his second. Rosen makes the first and will take another. Out of bounds, back to the ball.
Matchup. Thank you.
The next home game is the girls' game. Plays 4:15 on Tuesday against Bergen Charter. Please come out and support Midland Park basketball. Foul number 21, his third.
Yeah! Yeah.
Becton calls a 30-second timeout. Thank you. round number one, his fourth. Dan goes to round number one. Have a good afternoon.